Well, I'm looking for something a little different. Do you have a Kong cone?
Yes, we do.
I'd like one of those.
Okay. It's going to be $138.
Excellent. Yes, please. In a world where most people are cutting corners to provide a low-cost strategy, Macy's has clearly gone the other direction with this Kong cone. This represents what kind of strategy?